man, sure is good to hear you singing and yodeling and picking again, Jack Elliott. I've been driving hauling loads of grain all day long. Got about 300 miles to go. Well, just dropped in to have a cup of coffee, friend. Yeah, just dropped in to have a cup of coffee, friend. Don't you offer me none of that whiskey. Don't need no wine. Gotta get that semi down, man. So good to see you again, Jack. Been a long time, man. How's Flo? You still married old Flo, ain't you? just coffee, thank you. Thank you very much. We'll cool it down a little bit. What is it, man? Make it yourself? I like to hear you yodel. Just dropped in to have a cup of coffee, friend.
Yodeling, yodeling, yodeling.
Sounds good on that, man.
Yodeling, yodeling, yodeling.
Well, that's the best part right there. I hope we ain't waking up Flo. Hey, Flo! Old Flo, she's a good one, boy. No, I didn't mean nothing. I just, you know, I knew Flo a long time ago. We went to school together, you know. Well, I just dropped in to have a cup of coffee, friend. Yeah. Dropped in to have a cup of coffee, friend. In the glass, you gonna pour it in the glass? Whoa, that's enough. Man, put ice and it's gonna run over. Whoa! Oh, man, you got it all over the tablecloth. Making that stuff yourself? Is that what makes yogurt good? Just dropped in to have a cup of coffee, friend. Dropped in to have a cup of coffee, friend. Don't give me none of your liquor. I don't know why. Gotta get that semi down. I gotta haul a load of grain, about 300 more miles. I gotta get up and get out of here if I can just find my cat, my hat. Get out of here, cat. Darn cat. Oh, that's all right. I can make it all right by myself. I can make it. Leave me alone. Whoa! Step right in her flower bed. Oh, she's gonna raise Cain tomorrow. Where's my truck at? I thought I had it across the street for him on this side of the street. Well, all right. You got an extra room? She won't mind. Okay, sure, now, put the blanket down around my feet and get me up by 6 o'clock, because I don't want Flo catching me sleeping in here. Boy, she can flat race, you know. Well, I just let my arms hang loose, warm as I can be. I want to just get me up about 8 o'clock, and I'll have a cup of coffee, you know, Flo, too. Yeah, just dropped in to have a cup of coffee, friend. Hey, we'll yodel for me one more time before I go to sleep.
You leave.
Nah. I sure like to hear yodel like that.